For more update, please subscribe United News 24 YouTube channel and press the bell button. Mama June Shannon gets a whole lot of attention. Fans will remember that she chose to run off with a man instead of taking care of her children. She then got really deep into drugs and alcohol just a few years ago. June ended up getting arrested and going to rehab. Her daughter, Lauren Pumpkin Efford, took custody of her sister, Alana Thompson. June has since tried to repair her relationship with her daughters. It has been a struggle and became even harder once she met and quickly married Justin Stroud after 6 months. Yet, it seems she is more in love than ever. Read on for more details. With all of the rumors about June Shannon and her daughters, Alana chose to make a video about her. Alana and Pumpkin took to TikTok to share their thoughts on how everything went down. In the video, Alana essentially said she was a girl who needed a mom. Then, Pumpkin took over saying she was the sister who came in and took over. Fans have been really impressed with the way that Pumpkin has been a mother to Alana even though she is still so young herself. They have received virtually no help from Mama June, except for her $800 monthly child support. At one point, Pumpkin shared that she texted her mother that her cabinets were empty. To that, her mother told her to get onto TikTok and make some money. This exchange was later read on the social media forum and Mama June still gets heat for it. Of course, Alana is also making money by selling cameos to her fans, but many of them believe that June Shannon should have been a better mother. Also, fans feel that Alana and Lauren should go about their lives and not reconcile with her. Surprisingly, it does seem that after June's health scare, her daughters are trying to find love for her once more. With all of the family drama aside, June Shannon seems to be very happy. In March 2022, she married Justin after knowing one another for a very short time. She took to Instagram to share her feelings for him. Mama June wrote, "I know it late, but I have to boast a lot about my awesome husband that is amazing and always helping me out with whatever wheel, as a lot of y'all know. I don't wash my hair, I hate to do, yes I go get washed, I have for over 20 years when we got invited to an event at the last time and I didn't have time to go get my hair washed, so Justin was like, okay baby, we will get up in the AM, I will help wash your hair and I will do it for you." He done that exact thing. June Shannon went on to tell her fans just how important that was to her. She feels as if they are making memories, even if it is by washing her hair. She added, "Ladies, if a husband will do things like this for you, he is a keeper. Every day may not be rainbows, but you make the best of every day and make memories and work through the bad and good together." What do you think about Justin doing these sweet gestures for Mama June? Tell us your thoughts below and stay tuned to United News 24 YouTube channel for more on Mama June.